Start this exercise by placing 3 to 5 cones for you to hop over. This is the last progression in this exercise. The goal of this exercise is to perform these hops in a continuous manner. So as soon as you hop, land, and touch the ground, we want you to rapidly bend your knee and jump over the next cone. If you are having trouble with this progression, regress back to the previous exercise.